Happy New Year and welcome back to Voice Talks. I'm Sofia Altuna and your host for this monthly series that is now, after the success of last year, in our second season. Bret Kinsella from VoiceBot.Ai.
There are over a billion monthly active users of voice assistants. These include the general purpose assistants. And there are over 3 billion devices where you can actually access voice assistants of some sort. So that's really tremendous.
Lance Koenders, Director of Home and Gaming Products at Verizon.
The beauty of Google Assistant is you can have conversation-based discovery. You can start to ask it questions and say, hey, show me Tom Cruise movies, and it's going to give you hundreds of movies. And you can say, no, that one that he's with Charlize Theron, right? And have it filter it down to that exact thing that you want.
Toni from Google Developer Relations team.
Today's theme is getting started building with the assistant. We'll be demoing some first-time builds for app actions, smart home actions, and conversational actions.
We're going to see voice assistants moving more towards becoming truly ambient. Smartphones, smart displays, TVs, hearables, cars, watches, or just any custom smart object. Next month, we're gonna be back on February 25th. We're gonna continue to look forward and plan to discuss how the biggest and brightest in the voice field are developing the future of voice technology.